Okay, we're back with the GE Top Load Washer. This is the model number GTW325ASWWW. Today we're going to do the speed wash. Just go ahead and zoom into that. It's going to be right there, speed wash. We're going to use the precise fill. And let's set this to warm so we can fill up a little bit faster. We're not going to use a deep rinse. I also want to see what's going to happen at this point. I'm going to shoot another video right after this. Same exact thing, but we're going to hit the deep rinse and see what happens. So let's go ahead and fill this up with some clothes. We got like many shredded jeans. There's one, two, three, and four. Okay, so we got four pair of jeans in. No soap right now. And let me reset the lid. Okay, so I simulated door opening and closing. So just a reminder, this machine does have a water level control, so basically like the load size. But we're going to find out how well the precise fill works. And let's hit start. Okay, and I did find this the crab here, so if it starts shaking real bad, he'll fall in. We'll leave him right there. Okay, looks like it's done. Cool. All right, the speed wash is over, so let's make sure. Yeah, so no lights are on, so it's off, and it's done. Anyway, guys, thanks for tuning in. We'll do some more loads with this thing and get some better understanding of what's going on with it. So take care. We'll see you next time.